Well, Jamie's exceptional.
He is.
He's got very little ego.
Yes.
He's not a guy who needs a lot of attention. He's not a guy who overestimates anything, whether it's good things that happen to the show or bad things that happen to the show. He just takes it all like flat. He's chill. He's just cool as fuck. And he's so smart. And he's so good as an audio engineer and as a podcast producer. He's the best.